Hello everybody.
Hello everybody, my name is Otto.
And my name is Jörg, and together we are the founders and creative directors of O'Day. We started with O'Day 10 years ago here in Giebelstadt, and this, what you will see now, is our atelier and the workspace we are working in daily.
This is a very personal collection we are actually developing for O'Day in this very challenging time situations and moments we are all in, and we are working on it since weeks. We were traveling a lot to Italy in the last weeks again because we couldn't travel for a certain time, and all what we do is that we're developing everything with our Italian partners, printers, etc. And what is always driving us is always the question, what is inspiring us? And it's a difficult question for us to answer because, and honestly, we don't like that question very much because we are not working on that certain mood board for one season. We are trying to bring in different ideas, different aspects that we are collecting in our brains. We're traveling a lot. And all what we feel is relevant for a season comes in this moment of when we think it's important. So this collection, as well as all the others, is very full of a lot of inspirations that we both have in mind and that we then develop with our team together. So it's not one streamlined idea. And this is also the idea of O'Day, is like to combine things in a free way, to show a very individual look instead of the look. And what we want to allow women is to give them the freedom to combine new aspects of O'Day with other pieces they already have. And it's a very playful idea that we try to transfer with O'Day. That's basically the thing. And Otto is telling you now a bit of the new season, of the colors, the silhouettes and the details.
For spring 21, number 23 of O'Day, we are playing a lot, as Jörg already said, with prints. Prints are one of the most significant assets of O'Day. And this season we started like really naive flower paintings, like from an Italian artist and also from a German artist. So flower in general was a big world for us. And some prints are inspired from my rose garden, which the artist didn't know, but we liked them immediately when we saw the first sketches, and then we were driven by this. And color-wise, we start like the basic color, like a natural tone of toile, as we use in the atelier, and we started to print black and white on it, and then added some color, but on always this kind of canvas feeling, like painter's fabric. So this is one aspect of the collection. The other one is like minimal multicolored designs which come more from the kimono and Japanese kind of mixing patterns. This is a big story. The other story, in contrary to these bold prints. So this is about the colors. The silhouettes, we think, very generous this season, not very fabric consumptuous silhouettes like loose and full cut trousers with a very high waist, which is gathered like coincidentally. We have a kind of romantic aspect in it, like ruffles versus men's pants. This is the general idea to have a modern kind of romanticism for women, like we see this next season. And they show this femininity in a very, very self-conscious way and in a very contemporary way. So enjoy the collection.